Okay, so this is going to be a quick video just to show you how to adjust the heat setting on this type of faucet. This is a freestanding faucet. I don't know what brand it is. We bought the house this way. For the longest time, we just got lukewarm water. We never got the hot water. So I was trying to figure out, and essentially what it is there is a pop-off cap on this hole right here. In my case, it was gray or white, and I just used a flathead screwdriver to pop it off, and then in there is a Allen wrench. So use one of these. Let's see if I can focus right there. Yep. So use an Allen wrench to take this off. It's a small Allen wrench, and then you will see through the hole, right? So this comes off. The handle comes off. Put the Allen wrench right there, and then what you'll see is something like this, right? So that red ring is what defines the anti-scalding valve and is what you need to adjust to get the hot water hotter, I guess, right? If you go closer, I think you can see H and C right there. So right there, you can see the plus and minus. So the idea is to move this in this direction so that, right? Now to do so, you'll have to remove this first. So this comes off, it just screws off, right? And then there is this brass thing which has to come off. So I used, it was pretty easy. It was not super tight. You don't have to be tight, otherwise, you know. But use this. It's a Husky, whatever, right? It's a wrench, pipe wrench, and super easy. Just one turn and it came off. And then you again screw this off, and what you will see is, let's see if I can keep this stable. All right, there you go. And then the idea is to take this off, and I'll show you that in a second, and change it so that you can get a hotter water. You'll have to do some experimentation just to see if you get the right kind of hot. So don't go super hot, otherwise, you know, you kids can burn yourself or something, right? So give me a second, I'll show you how to adjust this, and then we'll be done. All right, so this red ring pops off, and there is lines behind it, if you can see it, right? So make sure you mark it. What I did was I put my water on all the way hot, so I know where the hot water is, and I'm just gonna move it. So this is where my level was. I'm just gonna move it a couple, you know, maybe 1/4 of a turn, and then pop it back in and see how hot I get. If it's too hot, I'll probably turn it back again, but maybe 3 or 4 notches up and see what happens, and then just reverse the steps and you're done, right? Hopefully this helps you. I didn't find any YouTube videos doing this, so hopefully this is helpful. Yeah, if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks.